first it was just a small spot, just a bit of dry skin. Then it spread, and it kept spreading.
Everything okay?
The outer layer of your skin is aging and dying at an extreme rate.
Now I can crumble it off like dried leaves.
Can't the skin be transplanted?
The body might reject the new skin.
I can't take it anymore.
I can replace it with healthy skin. Skin from other people.
I love you. So what now? I want to live.